with your exclusive guide to the latest Disney movies. This week, we're soaking up the sunshine in LA, where Disney's brand new big screen adventure, Hannah Montana the Movie, all begins. Everyone can rock out like a superstar. Let's get crazy. Run up to the UK release, we'll be bringing you all the action from the world premiere in Hollywood, exclusive previews of some of the brand's new music, and a very special backstage chat with Miley herself.
Miley, hey. Brilliant to meet you. Thank you so much.
Boom, clap, boom, de clap, de clap. 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna
make you move your feet. Montana the Movie is set right here in sunny LA, where the glitz and glamour of being Hannah are starting to take over Miley's life. She's always had the best of both worlds, but now she's got to choose just one.
Think of it as a Hannah detox.
After getting into a cat fight over a pair of shoes and turning up late to her best friend's birthday,
she is so in trouble.
Miley's dad tricks her into heading back to her hometown in Tennessee to reflect on the things in life that really matter.
Welcome to Tennessee.
Dad, come on, don't do this.
I think we might be done.
And we've been invited to the official world premiere to meet the stars and find out more. It's gonna be loud. With Hannah Montana being such a massive global phenomenon, news of her first feature film to hit the big screen is causing the fans to go crazy, and they've turned up in their thousands on the red carpet.
We're so excited to see Hannah Montana.
I love her. I'm a real big fan. She's such a good role model.
Very excited. Love the music, love the movie. Can't wait to see her.
We took a plane.
I came all the way from New Zealand just to see Hannah Montana.
From Brazil.
She has a great personality, she's beautiful, and she's funny.
My fans are the best. When I got to walk up here and I sign some autographs and stuff, it just made me so excited to know that, like, you know, you're rarely on a carpet where everyone is here to support you and celebrate the movie and celebrate what we've accomplished as a cast.
Right.
Earlier, I was invited for an exclusive backstage chat with Miley and her friends to find out more.
Okay. Brilliant to meet you.
Thank you so much
for inviting us to LA for the launch of your worldwide premiere.
Very exciting. Thank you.
Can you tell us a bit about the story, about what happens for your character?
The Hannah Montana, Miley Stewart character, Miley Stewart is becoming more like the Hannah Montana character, just kind of never really knowing how to not be Hannah. Just obsessed with being her.
She's a superstar. I can get her a private jet if she wants.
Yes! I've always wanted one of those.
Her dad and her family has to figure out a way to bring her back to life and make her the person that she wanted to be, which is the person that has this double life for a reason, has a double life so she can be Hannah and glamorous at one point and natural and just loving Miley at another point, and those kind of get mixed up.
You're saying I can never be Hannah again?
Ask me in 2 weeks. This film is all about going back to your roots and, most importantly, never forget where you come from.
Here, chick, 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 chick.
How long do you think before she figures out to put down the bucket?
This is Lily. She's my my assistant. Executive assistant.
Miley and Lily's relationship is kind of tested in this movie. Lily's feelings are hurt, and she sort of has to go through this sort of struggle to get the relationship back.
Miley!
Whoa!
Sweet niblets.
Yeah, that's right, losers! I'm going to college! Tennessee University!
And I play Jackson, the annoying older brother who always seems to be getting into trouble for no reason. And I think my sort of role on the show and also in the movie is a little bit of comic relief. Once maybe the story gets a little too serious, I do something really goofy that sort of breaks the tension. It was just sort of fun to be goofy with
it. Yeah, that's our 9-to-5 job.
Yeah.
Ooh, I want a cowboy.
You're a bit of a heartthrob in this movie, that's right, isn't it?
A bit of a heartthrob.
Where are we going?
To show you what you're missing.
First meet her, I think I give her a little flack about being going California on us and her sparkly attire. But I think that's just because I'm actually interested in her.
You want to go out with Miley?
Miley.
I can't help but smile when I'm around her.
Well, Miley has a huge song in the movie, and it's a song called The Climb that it's just taken off like a monster, and it's one of those songs, you just hear it and it just sticks with you.
I think it's probably the best music of Miley's career. The Butterfly and The Climb are two of my all-time favorite songs.
Everyone has this dream of being something greater, you know, than they already are. You know, it could be being a pop star, you know, but you want to be able to have your normal life. And I think it's anything. It's almost like Superman, you know, it's like that. So I think it's cool. It's like the Superman for girls.
I'm tired of living a double life.
I think you should do whatever you think is right.
So you and Miley are pretty close, huh?
You have no idea.
We've brought you all the action from here in LA, and now we're bringing it back home. Join us next time on Disney Movie Previews as we follow Hannah Montana the movie all the way from the US to the UK for its official launch at the London premiere.